Hey foodies, this is Sania Sheikh and welcome back to my channel Foodies Cooking Show. So today I'm going to make rawa idli with coconut chutney. So let's get started. And अगर आपको ये वीडियो हिंदी लैंग्वेज में देखनी है तो डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में लिंक है, आप वहाँ से देख सकते हो. So to make batter, take 2 cups of semolina as a rawa, then add 1.5 cup of curd to it. And if your curd is thick, then you take 1 cup of curd and then add 1/2 cup of water in it. And mix both in semolina as a rawa. Now mix both well and make a smooth batter. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, it's optional. Add 3-4 spoons of water to the batter and mix, so that our batter becomes perfect. Neither should it too thick nor too thin. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, but not too much because there will be salt in coconut chutney too. Our batter is ready, now cover it and keep it for 20 to 30 minutes. And now we make our chutney. First of all, take chopped coconuts, then add water and keep it for 10 to 20 minutes. So this is the idli mold greased with oil. Now put water in a vessel and keep a sieve from above. Then cover the sieve and turn on the gas on medium flame. It has been 30 minutes to keep our idli batter. Now we will put in it 1 teaspoon Eno. Idli is made very well with Eno. If you don't have it, you can use baking powder or baking soda. When the water of the pot start boiling, then we will put the idli in a sieve and then cook it for 20 to 25 minutes on medium to low flame. Now for the coconut chutney, we will take a mixer and put our soaked coconut in it. And now add green coriander according to your taste, green chilies and 2-4 garlic, it is optional. Then make a paste of it. Add some water to it and grind it again. Our paste is absolutely perfect. Now we will put 2 spoons of oil in a pan. After the oil becomes hot, put cumin seeds and curry leaves in it. Fry them a little. Now we will put our paste and add taste according salt in it. Now cook it for a while, medium flame. Our coconut chutney is ready and spongy idli is also ready. So hey guys, if you like this video, so give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I post new video every week. Follow me on Instagram. Take care, bye bye. Thanks for watching. Listen guys, do you also want to see me in my videos? Then immediately complete 1 lakh subscribers, because as soon as this target of mine is completed, I will meet you all in my next video and I will also answer your questions.